Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to utilize the Unmatched ERA section. First, you'll want to hover over the Billing tab and select Unmatched ERA from the dropdown. DrChrono defines an Unmatched ERA as a payment that is received via an ERA or 835 file that does not match to a patient's appointment. A couple of examples of this would be a claim that maybe was billed from another system, or an appointment that has had changes made to either the CPT or HCPCS code after billing. When the ERA is received into DrChrono, the claim would not match how it currently looks in the live claims feed. Thus, DrChrono would consider this an unmatched ERA. The system would place the claim details under the unmatched ERA section. The claim information will still be found under the remit report. However, the system will segregate out the details and place it under unmatched ERA so it can be worked manually. To work a claim that appears in this section, simply click on the blue pencil icon. This will show you additional information about the payment so you can identify why it is listed under the unmatched ERA section and take the next appropriate step. Once worked, you can click on the red X to remove it from the unmatched ERA section. This will not remove it from the 835 file or from being found under the remit report section. The only thing you'll be doing is removing it from this unmatched ERA section. This will help keep the area clean so that you can tell at a glance which claims need attention. I hope this video was helpful. If you need additional assistance, please reach out to our support team at drchrono.com. Thank you for watching this video.